Taking a look right now, the numbers on Wall Street, the Dow ended down 7 points. The NASDAQ is up 53 points. S&P 500 is up 6 points. And in local gaming, Boyd is up slightly. Caesars and MGM both are down more than a dollar. Las Vegas Sands down 51 cents. Wynn down nearly $2. And Red Rock Resorts is down slightly.
And tonight's financial focus, some good news for homeowners. Home prices went up in all major metro areas in the U.S. late last year. And that means homeowners have seen the value of their homes increase. Economists say mortgage rates reached record lows and drove up the demand, while sellers have benefited from home value increases. Potential home buyers have not, however. That's because the amount of homes on the market reached record lows. Economists warn large swings in prices could soon turn new buyers off.